Senator Hurd.
Thank you, Mr. President. Being that I'm the minority lead members of the Ag Policy, I appreciate Senator Weber for keeping me in the loop on agenda and critical provision. I'm also glad that most provision on this bill will give instruction and governance to our farming community. Like Senator Weber said, it's pretty much an agency language bill. But what's missing in this bill is language to regulate treated seeds or language that support our pollinators, our bees and butterflies and other species of pollinators. They are responsible for helping our food and plants grow. This bill do, however, have one thorny provision, as Senator Marty has said, that is a provision that limits the PCA ability to make sure that pasture do not become feedlot. And that's a concern of mine as well. Many times we rely on our agency to give us feasible plan of action, so limiting PCA on pasture will limit the agency to oversee the impact on our water. So therefore, members, I do ask your vote based on conscience. Thank you.
Final discussion on the bill.